You need a visionary governor with a brass backbone who isn't afraid of bullies and will not kowtow to the rich and powerful. That is who I am, and that is what I have always done, and that is what I will do as your governor.